Nobody ever listens to me. Did you notice that? Am I making it up? Nobody ever notices I'm around. It's the story of my life. Not even my own parents noticed me. One day I went to school, and when I came home, they'd moved. If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way up loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg, you'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that person it should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there.
Andy, I didn't see you there.
Amos, it's Amos.
Who said it wasn't?
The kid's name is all I'm thinking about.
What kid?
Roxy's kid. You know what she's due, right? Early fall, September.
Can you count?
That means you couldn't possibly be the father. But I want you to pass out the cigars anyway. And I don't want you to care when people, laugh.
Laugh? Why would they laugh?
Because they can count. Can you count? Early fall? In Roxy's first statement, she said the two of you hadn't copulated for 4 months prior to the incident.
Well, that's right. We haven't done no copulating in 4 months. Early fall? Now, wait a minute.
But I don't want you to think about that. My client needs your help.
But that don't figure out right. That means I couldn't possibly be the father.
Divorce her? Is that what you said? My God, man, you wouldn't divorce her over a little thing like that? Would you?
You're damned right that's what I'll do. I'll divorce her. She probably wouldn't even notice.
You still there, Andy? I thought you'd gone.
Yeah, I'm still here. I think. Suppose you was a little cat, residing in a person's flat, who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wet, and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Never even
I haven't taken up too much of your time.